course over 220 miles an hour on his first lap back speed.